grew up listening to real damn country music. We got any Waylon and Jennings fans out here?
Tell me one more time, just so I understand. Are you sure?